Welcome to the Gonzo Files for Thursday, May 25th from beautiful downtown Cartersville, Georgia. We're at the location of the very first painted Coca-Cola sign in America. And here it is. Here at Young Brothers Pharmacy. Here's the ...1894 this is put here. The pharmacy here itself was from 1881. Right next to the tracks. Thanks for watching. Gonzo out.